Right out in front of Mom's house. Tree cutters told us it was out there and not moving. It's under orders to just hold still and stay there.
It is breathing though.
Yeah, it's alive. I didn't see it move at first, but I can see its nostrils moving now. So we're not going to touch it, just take a picture.